finishing on drums, still the same people. So, do you guys know a really random, totally obscure banjo player by the name of Bela Black? Someone knows him, one or two people, right? He's a superstar on that instrument and beyond. And when I was in college, I was exposed to Bela Fleck, and from there I started, basically whenever he would show up in a 5-hour radius, I would just drive to see him, whether he was playing with the Fleck Tones or with his own projects or anything, any separate thing. I would always show up really early, maybe 4 or 5 in the afternoon, to try to hang out with him and pick his brain and try to learn as much as I could about him and try to just like be near my hero, you know? Because he took the banjo out of his normal context and something different with it. So when I heard him doing that, I didn't feel so weird doing a similar thing with my instrument, you know? I was like, well, he's taking the banjo and doing some things with it, and maybe I'm not too much of an alien, right? Well, anyways, so after years and years and years of just showing up at 4 in the afternoon, hanging out by the bus and all that, I got to know, you know, Bela Fleck and Victor Wooten and Jeff Coffin and Future Man and their sound guy and their lighting guy and the crew and everybody. And eventually Bela caught on that I was had been doing this, and he seen me approaching the tour bus and pointed at me and say, "Lurkin." And happened several times. Happened a few times there. One time me and Cody were actually went to go see him. We took a day off, went to go see Fleck Tones in Knoxville. He sees us coming, he says, "Lurkin." So, to make a long story short, I decided to go home and write a tune based off of that experience. In the style of Bela Fleck, in honor of Bela Fleck, I will try to summon banjo out of steel pans. And it's called Lurkin. Features Chaz on the 1x6 piece of wood. This is Lowe's brand. Endorsement, right? Yeah, and also, very proud to say, a couple months ago, in Nashville, Tennessee, Bela Fleck came to see the Fourchestra. He was standing about where you are.
So he heard this song.
He heard the song, and the same story that I told. I told the same story the same way, right there. Have you heard this random guy, Bela Fleck? If I think about it, I will say this. That night, when it came up to my solo on that part, I was overwhelmed, like, holy shit, like, but it was like a good kind of, like, I totally messed it up, and it was okay. I was like, you know what, it doesn't even matter, I don't have to play anything right now, like, that's what I still got for my solo, it's like, alright, this is Lurkin.
Thank you.